Connecticut's last goal was a power play goal. That was the Shandor goal that you saw. Great replay. It hit both goalposts and came out. Here's a good scoring chance. Wood creates and misses. Good scoring chance. Levi there. Tip score. It's 3-2. UConn, they've had three.